Hello friends, find the value of x if square root of x plus square root of 2 equal to 2. Let's have a solution. To solve this, take square on both sides. As we know, the formula a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. It will be square root of x square plus 2 square root of x square root of 2 plus square root of 2 square equal to 2 times 2, 4. Square cancel from square root. X plus 2 square root of x times square root of 2 will be here square root of 2x plus 2 equal to 4. 2 square root of 2x equal to 4 minus 2 minus x divide by 2 on both sides. 2 and 2 cancels. Square root of 2x equal to 4 minus 2, 2 minus x over 2. In the next step, again take square on both sides. Square cancel from square root. We have 2x equal to 2 minus x square over 2 square. We have 2x equal to a minus b whole square formula. We have a square, we have 2 square minus 2 times 2x plus x squared over 2 squared is 4. Multiply by 4 on both sides. We have 4 times 2x equal to 4 times 2 times 2, 4 minus 2 times 2, 4x plus x squared over 4. Here 4 and 4 cancels. 4 times 2, 8x equal to x squared minus 4x plus 4. Finally, we get x squared minus 4x plus 4 minus 8x equal to 0. X squared minus 4x minus 8x will be here minus 12x. Plus 4 equal to 0, which is a quadratic equation like ax squared plus bx plus c equal to 0. A is 1, b is minus 12, c is 4. Apply quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus square root b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values here. B is minus 12 plus minus square root minus 12 square minus 4. A is 1, C is 4 over 2A is 1. X equal to minus minus plus 12 plus minus square root 12 times 12 we have 144 minus 4 times 4 16 over 2, 12 plus minus square root 144 minus 16 we get 128 over 2. X equal to 12 plus minus square root 64 times 2 is 128 over 2, 12 plus minus square root of 64, we have, and square root of 2 over 2, x equal to 12 plus minus square root of 64 is 8, square root of 2 over 2. 2 common, we have 2 times 6, 12, plus minus 2 times 4, 8, square root of 2 over 2, 2 and 2 cancels, x equal to 6 plus minus 4 square root of 2, we get x1, 6 plus 4 square root of 2, and x2 equal to 6 minus 4 square root of 2, which are the values of x. Now verify. Square root of x plus square root of 2 equal to 2. Take x2, 6 minus 4 square root of 2. Square root, x value is here, 6 minus 4 square root of 2 plus square root of 2 equal to 2. As 4 square root of 2 equal to 2 times 2 square root of 2 equal to 2 times whole square root of 2 square times 2, which is equal to 2 square root of 2 times 2, 4, we have 4 times 2, 8. So 4 square root of 2 equal to 2 square root of 8, it will be equal to square root of 6 minus 2 square root of 8 plus square root of 2 equal to 2. 6 is same as 4 plus 2 minus 2 square root of 8 is same as square root of 4 times square root of 2 plus square root of 2 equal to 2. Square root of, this is can be written as square root of 4 square plus square root of 2 square minus 2 square root of 4 square root of 2 plus square root of 2 equal to 2 as it is. This is like formula. Square root of 4 minus square root of 2 square a minus b whole square plus square root of 2 equal to 2. 2 cancel from square root. We have square root of 4 minus square root of 2 plus square root of 2 equal to 2. Square root of 2 and square root of 2 cancel. Square root of 4 equal to 2. 2 equal to 2, which satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.